Welcome. Today we're going to show you how to open your Excel file in your Dropbox folder. Open Dropbox in your browser by clicking it. You land on this screen. Go up to where it says open, click the arrow, then select open in Microsoft Excel. The file will load and then open. Thank you. Ignore the opening error if you get one. You might not get one on your computer. And you're ready to proceed.